I said to him, I said, Gregory, just pick out the thing you love and just move towards it. Now, I said that years ago. Now, at 25, he's a successful cinematographer, doing photography, doing things he likes, and he's good at it, and he has a great following. He's earning a living doing it. But if he thought that was too hard 5 years ago, he wouldn't be doing it for a living today. So yeah, whether you believe it or not, you just need to do it.